I'd pray. I don't know why, I guess that I got more to say. And the older I get, the more thankful I feel for the life I've had. I'm living still.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Number one, just 2 seconds. I know. Of Nigerians in the United Kingdom. Fantastic. You heard that part about the passport. You better believe it. But she has given us an email where we could reach. You can send your inquiries if you have issues consigning your passport. With her, don't worry. It's going to take 2 weeks to come out. Our email. Is it? What's that email address again? CANUK PLC@gmail.com. That CANUK PLC Passport Liaison Committee PLC@gmail.com. Any inquiries you have about your Nigerian passport application, if you submitted your passport, it's not coming out, or you're just totally confused like many people about the process, then send us an inquiry and we'll try and help you as much as we can. Okay, thank you very much. Now to our madam who controls the music, will be coming back to you.
Oh, Oh my God, I can't find my hat. But there's someone I saw in her trunk. I can't believe it. That she loves to enjoy the beach as much as this. Home is the one and only Lioness. Oh my God, Lioness.
Come and see the Lioness in bikini.
Now you want bikini?
Oh yeah, why not?
Yes.
Now we there yet?
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Now enter water, make I see you.
Okay. You want see me enter?
I want see you enter water.
Water enter.
I don't believe.
Water enter me. Yeah. Make sure you look after
me. Ah, no, water don't go enter you. That you go enter water.
Water. You know.
I don't see you, Siso.
Can't you see even my hair is strange?
I say that now. But when I see you, I say I don't.
I come bright and cold.
If you feel wear bikini,
why not?
Let me self go enter by own.
No, you have to.
I just make a call video people when they're in this corner. Hey! Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, see everybody. Wow, the turnout is massive.
Are we there yet?
That's Oh yeah, now you're saying I'll teach you to see you in the water. Hey! Life and direct, the CANUK Family Fun Day. Nice, beautiful, fun. Hey, see the wireless. The lioness herself.
We are still there. I told you.
The lioness herself.
I told you people.
Oh my goodness. Hey.
Are
you serious? Are you serious?
You don't have evidence of it. That means you are not arrested.
What is wrong with me?
The middle of this sea, that's where we are.
The lioness herself. Oh my God! I'm in trouble. The lioness herself. Are you sure? Say you sure? I'm going to say you don't go out. I don't know. Say you dead bitch, oh. Hey. You sure save yourself that I don't go enter this water. The lioness! I can't believe it!
Why not?
You the mover and shaker for our community.
Yes, so we
you can't hear cause scatter beach again. Oh my goodness! Oh my God!
See,
this is how you know I'm at this beach. Expecting me to get you to the speed, eh? I can't do it! I can't do it!
Ah! It's too big!
Oh my God! I'm so sorry! Ah! CANUK executive.
Hey.
Ah, now your own is going on my YouTube. Now you saw me all the fun taking today. Everything recorded. Hey. Oh my! Look at this. Wow.
This one!
Big one! Oh my God! Ah! That's a big one! Woo! Big wave! Big wave! Big wave! big one. Mr. Chairman, sir.
How are you?
Hello, my lovely. How are you doing, sir?
I'm tired. I'm okay, but I'm fine.
So you're having fun?
Yep, I am. I am.
So far?
Yes, exactly.
Oh my goodness. I'm dragging you. Oh my goodness, I don't have the strength to do this.
Come on.
I don't have the strength. It's a good turnout, isn't it, Mr. Chairman?
Yep, it's a very good turnout. We were sold out of both coaches. You know, so we had about 100 people was the plan. So we thought about that. Yeah,
more than that, because a lot of people drove in their cars. I came in with my car. I wasn't on the count.
Very good.
So, yeah.
Yeah, we had about 85 people on the two coaches. And probably about 15 people who drove down in cars. So yeah, it came to about 100 as planned.
Okay, that's good. And tell me, I just want you to talk to us about why a thing like this is necessary in our community.
Essentially, it's about community bonding, isn't it?
Yes.
It's about getting people to know each other. CANUK has got 120 organizations. We want the members of the member associations to know each other and to work with each other. So yes, this is the kind of bonding session we're going to be trying to arrange on a regular basis to get CANUK members to work with one another.
That's good. Thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you. We all love food. It's our social sec. One and only social sec. She made all of this happen. Look at her. The beautiful, beautiful Tori Balogu, a.k.a. TSP. Look at her. The one and only. Don't worry. I will fill you in. I'm sure. No matter. I love that song. Okay, I can't believe it that I'm talking already and singing, eh? Would you worry me, cola, cola, eh? Waka, waka, holy, for Guara State, life and direct. I was going to talk about our social sex. She worked tirelessly to make this a success. You've done well, madam. We hail you.
Yeah.
You bow and we treble.
Thank you.
You did it.
Thank you.
You pulled this off.
Thank you.
Just a word or two from you.
Okay, you know what? This is where. Yeah. Hello. This is your social secretary, Moin Shola Rivalok, the one and only TSB.
Yes.
You see, when we organize events, this is the place to be. We want you to come out and have fun. It's a family fun day.
We're loving it.
The weather is good. It's all outside, you know. And we're all loving it. We had fun today. We're about going home. Yes. But you know what? We don't even want it to end.
We don't want it to end. I love the sweet, beautiful breeze coming from the sea. And everyone here, beautiful, lovely faces. And we're all happy. I got my lips, my lines here, and Edward. Also, and my lovely friend, say hello. And
our
first president.
You're not showing my face, man.
Hello.
Our first president.
Yes, my darling. And that's Miss Mojo.
Oh, yeah.
And that's it. If you didn't come, don't worry, we will remain the form for you next time we plan this, eh? We have you in mind as we're having fun. It's really nice. Hey, what they wanted this one? When you start on the dance, who stay your clothes? Life on time. Down to earth. Elijah!